My story is that I am a military wife. I'm a mom to three wild, active boys. My body just was not in good shape. And so I decided to take a risk on these crazy products. A couple weeks into my journey, I was feeling like myself again. I had energy again. And my husband was actually deployed. He was gone for 3 months and we had zero communication.
It can be tight with just your husband, and if you're staying at home, constantly moving, it can be really challenging to maintain a career.
So while he was gone, I started a business. When he came home 3 months later, I said, guess what? I have a business now and it's doing really well.
So initially it's difficult to deal with, but it feels really good to not be the only one providing my family. And it feels good not to have to worry so much about providing for a family of five by myself.
So right now we are at the WIC office in my hometown, Fort Bragg, North Carolina. WIC is Women, Infants, and Children, and it is where you get government assistance if buying groceries for your family is a struggle. It was a couple weeks after I had started my Plexus business, and I just remember pulling up, and I had this newfound hope in my heart. And I remember taking out my phone and taking a picture of this sign right here, and I told myself I would never come back. I actually never went back to the WIC office. I have unused WIC checks right here that I never used.
It doesn't matter where we live, you can keep your connections, you can keep your business going and help add to the family's household income.
I thank the Lord for bringing Plexus into my life at that time.
I appreciate you letting me focus on my other dreams and ambitions.
I'm so happy just to help out and just to be able to help provide for our family.
She never doubted that she would be successful at Plexus and wanted to bring as many of us as possible with her.
Because of Plexus, I found my calling and my passion and my purpose.